Hi everyone, this is Clemens and this video is about how to transfer data from Type-C charging connector mobile to a pen drive. It's actually quite simple. First, you need a Type-C OTG. OTG stands for on the go. In this case, it's used for transfer file from Type-C mobile to a storage devices like pen drive or card readers. Mostly in market, these two types of OTGs are available. One with length cable type, another one pendrive type OTG. So better go for this pendrive type OTG because it will last long. Okay, let's see how to transfer files using OTG. First, connect the pendrive or card reader on the back of the OTG. Like this. Then unlock your mobile, then insert this OTG on the Type-C charging connector like this or this. Then go to settings. Then storage. If it doesn't show the pendrive means, then go to search settings. Then go to here and type OTG, click search. Then click this OTG connection. Turn on this. Now it shows the external storage. On the top you will see the mobile inbuilt storage. On the bottom it's external storage or portable storage devices like pendrive, card readers, like that. And also you can see the storage details like your pendrive memory size, stored file size and remaining space. Now let's see how to transfer file from mobile to your pendrive. Then open the file manager app. Here also you can see the external storage files, I mean pendrive files. Then open internal storage. Select the files you want to transfer. In my case, I came here and choose this to audio. Copy that. Open the external storage and create a folder. And paste it here. That's it. I successfully transferred the audios from my mobile to the pen drive. Likewise, you can transfer any files from your pen drive to your phone memory. After complete transfer, go to settings, storage, then click this and eject this. Now it's safe to remove the OTG from the mobile. That's it. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means subscribe and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks.